This entire place will blow up. Basically sends an airstrike. So anyway. I need this.
Look at that hot pig!
What? What? Don't go down next to a hole, please. So right now I'm making... Okay.
Haha.
If nobody has put in the comments how to fix this yet, please put it in the comments.
How to fix what?
From switching colors like this. I have no idea. I've played Minecraft for like 10 years, and it's never done that before.
Minecraft doesn't switch colors every time.
I mean, Blockland, not Minecraft. I also do Minecraft videos. I get the two confused sometimes. I apologize.
No, you don't. You liar.
Just shut up.
I think you missed that.
Okay, you know what? I was pale. This is gonna be a tall room. I forget why I was gonna make it a really tall room. Oh yeah, I remember.
No, you don't. You lie. Stop lying.
No, I'm gonna put windows in there.
You making this up. Stop making it up. That's not high enough.
Nigger.
Would you stop calling me a nigger?
Fine. Stop talking to me. I'm kidding. So, I don't know how many of you are familiar with this design, but it is... It's a basic design, but it's a basic design you can do a ton with. I mean, it's an awesome design.
It is. How can you do a lot with that?
Because you can have so many variations on the walls.
Really?
Yeah, it's a really sweet design. It's just sweet.
I think you missed that. Oh, there you go.
Okay, you know what? Let me pause this video and beat up my roommate really quick. No, I'm kidding. I'm not actually going to pause the video. That would be unfair to the YouTubers.
Thank you, YouTubers. Haha, you fell again! Oh, you didn't spray. Why didn't you spray?
Okay, now we go and do this.
Still digging my boring tunnel. Some people don't think it would be boring though. If they did it themselves, probably.
Hey, so my roommate Tyler here, he is also a YouTuber. Right now, I think he's recording. Well, he's been working on a series of videos. He's making a really giant tunnel for a train to go through from his house to something or another. I don't know.
It's just somewhere. Yep.
Yep, somewhere. He's not sure where. Just gonna keep going.
I'll figure that out when I get there.
But check him out. His name is Ty Destroyer, but he forgot the I, so it's Ty
R.
He forgot the R, so it's Ty Destroyer. But even though his name's, he messed up his name when typing it in, but just check him out. If you like these videos, my videos, you'll like his videos as well. Pretty similar. Right now I'm focusing more on Blockland and Minecraft, but once I get my Minecraft fixed and working again, I will have quite a few Minecraft videos. Mainly Hunger Games, survival games, probably some multiplayer with my friend. We like to go on Hunger Games together and play, and we kick butt. It's a lot of fun.
No, I kick butt.
Not with you.
He doesn't really
care. Not
kick
with
butt.
You, with someone else. But, yeah, if you like these videos,
Which you don't.
You'll like his. They're pretty good.
Well, you won't like mine either.
Yeah, you won't like his. Mine are way better than his. His
No,
channel
opposite.
sucks. I'm flying.
Almost seems like you're dying.
So, if you're a beginner to Minecraft and you're watching this video because you want to learn how to play Minecraft,
Why would they watch that video to play Minecraft?
this is not a tutorial. It's a tutorial on how to build some, but if you want a real tutorial that's not the crap that they give you when you buy the game, the tutorial they give you is horrible. I'm going to be posting a tutorial video on if. It might even be posted already for all I know. I post videos kind of differently, so. But if you want to learn how to play, and you want to learn better than the way they teach you, which is horribly,
They teach you so well.
it's horrible, trust me. Go to my channel, which you are here. But, and there will be a tutorial video. It should be up right now as I speak, because I plan on posting that before this video. But you never know. It might not be up. But if you are a beginner and you're looking at, and you want to learn how to play and build things really well, go to my tutorial. Exit out of this video right now and go to this tutorial. Because this will not help you learn. This will help you learn how to build this, which is a complicated building. It won't help you learn how to build what you want to learn how to build.
Just learn from your mistakes.
Yeah, that's no fun.
It all the time in Minecraft.
It's Minecraft, though. This is different.
Your mom is different.
So up here is going to be a weapons room. I've just completed this room. Pretty happy with it. Nice big room. Let's see. How do I want to do this, though? Let's see. Let's think about this. How do I want people to get the weapons?
Oh, this is some pretty bad lag. Think I might just cut out the sound in my video and put in some music.
Oh, speaking of music, I have some music for y'all. If you don't like the music, deal with it.
No, they'll just switch to a different YouTube or channel. I say we lose you.
Right now, I'm just kind of building a chamber to get into the place pretty much.
Thank you. Guess I'm smarter than Caleb. I'm gonna be royal. There is no love here. Come on, you stupid leg. Ugh, this is killing me. It's probably killing you even worse, YouTubers.